tell your friends to join the boy band. Boy band. Said they like McFly, is half their fan base gonna cry? It's so pathetic, dry your eyes. When you gonna realize a tune's a tune?
Food. Spaghetti's awesome. James is I ate him and pick him up later. I'm gonna smash him right up.
Behind me is the greatest car ever made.
They're very cheap.
And whoever pulled this stuff off. I mean, that is just incredible. So this is our second gig ever, really. Over there is the stage. Over there is the crowd. And we're about to embark on a... We're about to embark on a historic journey with the Son of Dork. Into the future. It's going to be fun.
Come with us! Come with us!
Songs yet, so it's gonna be hard to kind of judge how it's gonna go, but like all our songs are kind of like that, really. It's like that's the feel of our album, and it's been produced by Gil Norton, he produced the Foo Fighters, so it sounds really good.
Dave's evolving into a really good personality on stage.
That's probably that
one. The Iranian,
how did that happen?
Oh, oh, no! No!
He's just killed
your
Iranian.
I get calls from girls who saw me on the TV. Behind my back, they're saying nasty.
Self-forming joints.